them?
Oh, hey. Yeah. Duct tape. Duct tape.
Always duct tape. Useful.
Wonder glue. Wonder glue.
yeah, there's nothing anything useful.
Else? Or can I get in these lockers? Without anyone seeing me. Oh, ooh. So. Still protected?
Yeah, it's not worth it, I don't think.
Yeah, it is. Oh, hey!
Utter crap!
Oh, wait. That's a guy.
Is that the guy?
I think that's a guy.
Ooh, but Jackson's in there as well.
Is it?
Lost.
Hello.
Oh, wait, if I just keep talking to him, that'll keep him in here and not the other guy.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Do you leave? What are you doing? You're uncomfortably close to me, sir.
Why is Jackson just standing there?
Yo, what are you doing?
No way. Try seeing if you push him out the door or something.
That would take forever. Oh, wait. I can come over here. Crouch, get out my gun.
Oh, no. Right click the heck out of that.
That's. Welcome hopefully. Yes!
I love the silencer. That is a beautiful, beautiful gun.
Yeah, I like this gun.
It's hard to get ammo for it. Oh, and you leveled up! Would you look at that?
So, we'll try for it. Now, let's go sell things, go repair something. I think guns is gonna have to go up. Guns and sneak, maybe.
Guns, sneak. I would also put speech up a little bit. Speech, you're gonna need up to a decent amount. Put the rest of them in speech, I would say.
Oh, my speech had a little weapon.
I know. Speech is useful sometimes. Okay,
oh,
hey.
What do we have?
You have cannibal. Wait, educated.
Wait, I have
scroll,
cannibal.
Scroll.
I have cannibal.
You gain 2 skill points. You're gonna want that.
Yeah.
Best taken early on. Yeah, you're gonna want to get that. Yeah, but take educated
that's
first.
That's good, too.
Next, you can take comprehension and then cannibalism. Don't kill him.
Oh, wait, don't kill you. Alright. Oh, hey. What's up?
What's up, sweet bang?
What?
Put away the gun before you screw up.
Wait, does that make people mad when I have my gun out? Is there anyone else? Anyone else? Nope.
Just the guy in the front desk. Is she? She's a she.
I can't tell.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
And then there's this guy, but I want to keep him for the time being.
Yeah, for the repair.
So. Oh no, how good condition is my pistol?
In decent condition.
Keep that.
All right.
I'll go and repair my cowboy repeater first. Cause that's not in good condition at all.
That's in weak condition. Yeah, sell some things, then come back and repair the cowboy repeater, and then we'll call it a day.
Yeah, and then.
We've actually been really. What?
Oh, female.
I like how you and I both did the same thing.
This is the most sexist video ever.
Yeah, but the thing is, because we're the gender we're being sexist towards, it's okay.
Yeah, exactly. Like, if we had one where we killed all white people. I'm doing that next!
Are there any other races?
A few black people.
Yeah, there's a few black people. I'm trying to think.
I wonder if I could do that. Like, there's very... Like, I think I've only killed, like, 2 black people so far.
Yeah,
any of you black? And there might be Asians, are there? The problem is, with such low-quality graphics, it's hard to tell when they're Asian. Like, she looks partly Asian.
They all look partly Asian. Like, the thing with this game is the modeling.
And Matt.
Hmm?
How am I gonna be able to tell with Matt?
I just say save him or save her. But yeah, the thing with the modeling is the face modeling isn't good enough to tell, because like how each race has like a different facial structure.
Yeah.
It's not good enough for that. Like, you can easily tell white and black people apart in this game because of the skin color.
Yeah.
But with Hispanics and stuff like that, it gets trickier because the skin color can easily be mistaken for someone who's tanner.
Yep.
So you need a little bit more facial definition, which this game doesn't have.
I'll do it for Fallout 4. Fallout 4 is going to have some good graphics.
Oh yeah, I'm...
So for Fallout 4... Oh hey, nice.
Holy crap, yeah.
So now for Fallout 4, I am going to have a kill all white people.
hopefully they'll have more variety of races and not just majority
to.
Of
just
people.
Because of the time it's coming out in. People and are getting so pissy if there's not, you know, and half that is, black people.
That is true, because this game came out originally back in 2008.
When people really didn't care what race it was as long as they were shooting mm-hmm. something.
Well, I mean, heck, there's only a handful of lesbians and gays in this game.
I want to find one of the lesbians.
He's actually a gay person. I know that because I have the confirmed bachelor perk, mm-hmm. which I got because it does more damage to guys. But there was a speech option which that showed up in. I thought that was kind of interesting. Lesbians. I know one of the companions, Veronica, is.
Is that the one that we were going to talk to but didn't in the other building?
No.
No, that was Cass.
Veronica, you run into at the 188.
Oh, that's one that wants a dress.
She's really ratty. Yeah, the one that wants the dress, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. She's part of the Brotherhood of Steel, which is an easy way to get in and out of the Brotherhood of Steel then, because normally
they're going to hate me because I'm killing, you know, every single guy. If it's the Brotherhood of Steel.
Well, there are some women in the Brotherhood of Steel, which
fair
makes
enough.
The name rather sexist, but what can you do?
All right. So, yeah, see, it wouldn't even be worth getting this up.
Wow.
Is there anything else? Plus 4. Wow. Only 2. I don't know. I don't want to. Yeah. I'm just going to.
Alright, so.
So, next goals in this game. I want to find a lesbian. I'd like to play one of my favorite songs. Yeah, you are. I want to find a lesbian and let's actually complete a quest.
Yeah, because what we've been currently doing is just shooting people.
Yeah.
Yeah, for the lesbian, I think because we might
want
to.
I like Veronica.
Do, yeah,
I want Veronica.
Veronica's a really good companion.
Let's get Veronica.
Yeah,
as
just,
soon as we can, I want to. Ooh, let's kill him.
Gotta be really careful.
Who
about
is
that.
He?
He's just a.
Oh,
he's just killing him too. You have to be really careful about that.
Why?
Because there's a ranger on top of the building there that's gonna spot you.
Oh, there is.
And plus, I think the cows are gonna spot you too. Otherwise.
There are cows?
In the pen.
Oh, you're stupid cows.
Yeah, so I think you're just going to have to leave him be.
Yeah, we'll get him in a bit.
Yeah. So anyways, until next time.
It has been the Queen.
I'm Bambi. Don't shoot the
light
out. Don't waste your ammunition. Do not. No. 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 Hand off the mouse. All right. Auf Wiedersehen.